Thank you, Jesus, you have saved my life. you, Jesus. I want to welcome you to Safe Harbor. Praise God this evening. Thank you for coming out. It's been a little while, but the church is victorious.
Yes.
I told the pastor, I don't think I've ever seen this many guitars in one place before. It's great. Absolutely great.
Amen.
I got Anna, May, and Dave Dare up first to say.
Well, I thought Jerry was going. Not Jerry? I thought Jerry was going.
Oh, Jerry. Jerry, I got you up first. I didn't know if he made it in or not. He was coming in late. I didn't know. Thank you, Dave.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that. It's good to have you with us, Jerry.
He came from Galilee, a carpenter by trade. Came to build his father's church. They had made. His destiny was cloudy. His mission would not pay. He would build his church on a rugged cross and three old rusty nails. This church is still standing. And it will never fall. Bloodstained its foundation and faith put up its walls. Though the world may come against it, they will not prevail. He built this church on a rugged cross and three old rusty nails. Bricks and stones themselves alone are everything. To build a church that will stand so strong when this old world begins to shake. A fool may build his building tall, but it will be so frail compared to this church that Jesus built with three old rusty nails. This church is still standing, and it will never fall. Bloodstained its foundation, and faith put up its wall. Though the world may come against it, they will not. And three old rusty nails. from the windows of heaven, all of glory could see. The crowd slowly gathered at Mount Calvary. Father, he stopped them. The angels all cried. But as Jesus was dying, they heard God's reply. Go close the window and pull down the shades. I will look when it's over and the debt has been paid. I just can't bear to see what the world's gonna do. Heaven's windows flew open with each cry from the cross. But when God turned away, it seemed all hope was lost. But what a glorious victory he had won on that day. When the angels fell silent as they heard God say, go close the windows and pull down the shade. I will look when it's over and the debt has been paid. But I just can't bear to see what the world's gonna do. So go close the window till the soldiers are through. So go close the windows till the soldiers are I came to him. I was so thirsty. I asked for water. My throat was so dry. He gave me water that I had never dreamed of. But for this water, my Lord had to die. He said I thirst, yet he made the rivers. He said I thirst, yet he made the sea. in his great thirst, he brought water to him. Now there's the river that flows as clear as crystal. It comes from God's throne above. And like the river, it wells up inside me, bringing mercy and life-giving love. He said, I thirst, yet he made the river. He said, I thirst, yet he made the sea. I thirst, said the King of the ages, in his great water to me. He said, I thirst, yet he made the rivers. He said, I thirst, yet he made the sea. I thirst, said the King of
I'm not going where I should go.
What's wrong with living right?
That's right.
You may think I'm strange for living the way I do. Different from this world, out of step, oh how true. Call me crazy or insane, oh tell me I'm not right. But there's one question I'd like to ask you, what's wrong with living right?
Yeah.
blessing, Lord. Bless.
I think we've had two people sing. My socks, bless my socks off. I can't even really talk. That's rare for me that I can't talk, let me tell you. Yeah. I'm a crier. But I just wanted to weep.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Well, bless him, Lord. Bless him. It's all right. If you don't cry, then you're going to explode. Well, glory to God. I'm glad to be here tonight.
Amen.
I just got to share a little testimony with everybody before I do anything. About back in February, I had an infection in my hand, caused me to lose my appetite. Well, I found out in February. I had it for about 3 months. I didn't know about it, but I lost about 140 pounds altogether, you know, not on purpose by being sick. And I also then had my sixth heart attack. I was in the hospital for about a week. Wasn't sure how I was going to do, to be honest with you. I got out, they told me that the top of my heart was no longer working. There was zero blood flow through there, and went to church, got prayed for, and God cleared it right up for me.
Amen.
And do a little singing with the saints here. Yeah, I'm getting ready for an end of our celebration to begin eternity with a righteous congregation. Well, this world's coming to an end, and it won't be long. The party's gonna start and go on and on and on. And I'll be singing with the saints at the morning light, bringing in the day, cause there is no night. Saying goodbye to the heartache, trouble and pain. I'm sitting at the throne with an angel band, shouting hallelujah to the great I am. If you think it's a dream, well it ain't. I'll be singing with the saints. The tambourine's ringing and David starts to build a rhythm. Music and he picks up his horn. It's just another glory, hallelujah, more. Well, I'll be singing with the saints at the morning light, ringing in the day, cause there is no night. Saying goodbye to the heartache, trouble and pain. I'll be sitting at the throne with an angel of man, shouting hallelujah to the great I am. If you think it's a dream, well it ain't. Singing with the saints. Gather around the throne, sing glory, glory to the Lord. And I'll be singing with the saints at the morning light, ringing in the day, cause there is no night. Saying goodbye to the heartache, trouble and pain. I'll be sitting at the throne with an angel band, shouting hallelujah to the great I am. If you think it's a dream, well it ain't. Well, I'll be singing with the saints at the morning light, ringing in the day, cause there is no night. Saying goodbye to the heartache, trouble. That's right.
I just learned, so if I mess up on the words, don't get mad at me.
Bless you, Lord. Bless you. Praise the Lord.
Amen. No other way.
Right.
And there is no other way but through the blood of Jesus. No, there is no other way to be washed white as the snow. And there is no other way to lay down this load you carry until the blood has been applied to the soul. Blood of Jesus is so precious, it can wash away all sin, take the old sinner man and make him whole. It was shed one day at Calvary by the precious King of Glory, so that I can be set free at Calvary's blow. And there is no other way but through the blood of Jesus. No, there is no other way to be washed white as the snow. And there is no other way to lay down this load you carry until the blood has been applied to the soul. To the Father up in heaven, oh, let this bitter cup pass by me. But he saw down through the ages how the sin of man rages, so he carried that old cross to Calvary. And there is no other way but through the blood of Jesus. No, there is no other way to be washed white as the snow. And there is no other way to lay down this load you carry until the blood has been applied to the soul. Until the blood has been applied to the soul.
This time it was to Jesus. Yeah.
cause he saved my soul from hell. This heart belongs to Jesus, not this heart, it's not yourself. I'm not for sale, no way, no sir. Well, a man from California called a few months ago. He said, boy, with your talent, we can make a lot of dough. I said, thanks for the offer, well, it all sounds swell. But I belong to Jesus and I'm just not for sale. I'm not for sale, no way, no sir. Well, if you live with Jesus, friend, there'll come a day that old devil's gonna try and tempt you some way. He'll try you and tempt you with his life straight from hell. Just say, I belong to Jesus and devil, I'm not for sale. Not for sale, no way, no sir. We're not for sale. I belong to the Lamb of God. He purchased me with his precious blood. I don't need popularity. I'd rather have what he gave for me. Some souls will get you from compromise. Some souls true for a pack of lies. Some are sold testimony for fortune and fame. I just want to glorify and magnify his name. I belong to the Lamb of God. He purchased me with his precious blood. This heart belongs to Jesus. On this heart is not for sale.
Okay. Amen.
Not for sale. Not for sale. I'm not for sale. No way, no sir. I'm not for sale. Not for sale. I'm a
It's a privilege to be here. With all this music, it's a tough act to follow, but I'll give her a try. So seven times, he found no heartbeat. Seven times the Lord brought me back. And I want to give him all the glory. The order that God puts things in sometimes is only God can do it. But had my lungs filled up with fluid and I had to be on life support and they lost me. And through all that, St. Vincent had heart failure, fixed my heart. And right after that episode, I got COVID. So if it wasn't for the doctors fixing my heart, I could not have survived the COVID. So I am just here for God's glory. I want to give him all the praise and all the glory.
Unseen hand to me.
this world of woe. This hand still leads me as I go. I'm trusting to the unseen hand that guides me through this weary land, and some sweet day I'll reach that strand, still guided by the unseen hand I long to see my Savior's face and sing the saved by grace, and thereupon that golden strand, I'll praise Him for His guiding hand. Trusting to the unseen hand that guides me through this old weary land, and some sweet day reach that strand, still guided by the unseen hand. Amen. I could just go around praising Jesus all day long. As long as I'm praising Jesus, I can do nobody wrong. And who knows, maybe someday I'll come up with a song to make people want to stop their fussing and fighting long enough to sing along. Cause I believe in Jesus. Oh, I believe in God. I believe in Jesus. Oh, I believe in God. got...
The sun's shining tonight, so I think we're okay. Yeah.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. When I lay my burdens down, glory, glory, hallelujah. When I lay my burdens down, I was standing by my window.
Sunrise, and I love sunset, and I lost you this other night. When my soul's at rest, and I love you, Jesus, and I love you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for laying down your life. And I love you, Jesus, and I love you, Jesus. Thank you, Father, for sending your Son. And I thank you. He made the sunshine, and he made the falling rain. He made the cool breeze that blows on a summer's day. He made the sunrise. He made the sunset. He made the stillness of the night. While our souls at rest, and I love you, Jesus. And I love you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for laying down your life. And I love you, Jesus. Thank you, Father, for sending your Son, and I thank you. And I thank you, and I thank you, Jesus. Yes, I'm so thankful, always thankful. Thank you, Father, for sending your Son. And I thank you, always thank you. Yes, I'm so thankful for all you have done. And I'm so thankful, I'll always praise you. I'll give you glory, and I'll give you honor.
Amen. Well, listen here, I've sung a couple times out and about, but it's probably my favorite to sing at the house, I can tell you that.
open arms, I am a king. Your spirit, it flows within me, and I'll be going home.